We started doing SODIS because initially we saw that women and young children especially were having a lot of problems with their lungs. They were coughing a lot, they had problems with their eyes, and we realized that this was because they were breathing in a lot of smoke from the cooking fires. And the more I looked into it, the more I found this was a really big problem. And in fact, it's one of the biggest killers in Africa is the smoke from wood fires. And they say cooking over an open fire is the same as smoking 2 packs of cigarettes a day for your health.
Andy Hart habite en Tanzanie depuis 2002. Il travaille dans le domaine de la santé dans des zones rurales. Depuis 2004, il conseille les ONG sur comment introduire la méthode SODIS dans leurs projets.
So we started to look at how can we reduce this? What ways can we reduce the wood smoke? And so we came up with a variety of things, but one of the things we found was that about a quarter of families were boiling their drinking water, and those who were boiling their drinking water, this was the single biggest cause of smoke exposure, because it takes a long time to heat a pot of water up to boiling and then boil it for the right amount of time. And so that was even more smoke exposure than cooking to boil your water. So we thought, how can we get people to get safe water without boiling?
Katika kijiji chetu hiki cha Ndolela tuna tatizo kubwa la maji. Maji ya bomba yamekuwa yanaleta shida. Mpaka sasa tuna mwezi mmoja na nusu hatupati maji ya bomba. Kwa hiyo tunategemea haya hapa ya chemchem. Tukinyang'anyana na ng'ombe, sisi tunachota na ng'ombe kama mnavyoona wanakunywa hapa. Ukikuta hapa ng'ombe wamejaa sana ndio tunaenda tunachimba pale visima ndio tunapata maji. Watu wameenda kulalamika serikalini, lakini serikali inasema kwamba maji yanakotoka mabomba yamechakaa. Kwa hiyo yanapasuka sana humo njiani.
Many children, they come here for therapy, but you find that when they come here for 1 week and then they get ill. Some of them, they diarrhea or vomit. And when you ask them how they use the water, they don't treat the water. Sometimes they use firewood to boil. Firewood is not always available, or charcoal is very expensive for them to afford.
And that's at that point I read an article about SODIS in a magazine. And I had no idea whether it worked. It looked too good to be true. So I thought I'd better try it myself. So I put some bottles in the sun outside our house. I left them for, I think, about a week to 2 weeks to make sure it had enough sun. And then with a packet of medicine for diarrhea in one hand and the bottle in the other, I drank the water and I carried the medicine around with me for a few days and I was fine. So when I drank it for a few weeks and then I tried it on our children and they were fine. So then we decided, okay, we'll try it in the village. And we started promoting it in the village. But when we came to promote it, we didn't come in and say, okay, we want to teach you about safe water. We came in and said, the first question is, okay, who's boiling their drinking water? And about a quarter of people would put their hand up. And once we'd found that out, we then asked, who here is children are coughing the most? Whose children have the most respiratory disease? And always those who boiled their water always had a higher level of respiratory disease than the others.
Dans les années 80, le professeur de sciences de l'environnement de l'université de Beyrouth, Haftim Akra, publie un rapport qui établit le niveau de lumière solaire nécessaire pour éliminer les bactéries présentes dans l'eau. 10 ans plus tard, des centres de recherche comme l'Institut suisse des sciences et des technologies de l'eau ou l'Institut Breza à Montréal ont approfondi leurs études en utilisant différents matériaux sous différentes conditions climatiques. Après avoir testé sa viabilité et efficacité, depuis l'année 2000, l'Organisation mondiale de la santé et l'UNICEF conseillent la mise en place de la méthode SODIS.
Existen diferentes tipos de tratamiento de agua de bajo coste a nivel doméstico, entre los que se incluyen hervir el agua, el SODIS, que consiste en utilizando una botella de polietileno transparente con agua, colocarlo sobre el tejado de las casas normalmente para que el sol incida sobre el agua y con ello conseguir la desinfección gracias a dos factores, que es la luz ultravioleta y el aumento de temperatura que se produce por la exposición solar.
Pour désinfecter l'eau grâce à la lumière solaire, il n'est pas nécessaire d'atteindre de fortes températures pour réussir à éliminer les bactéries.
Las botellas se producen a partir de un granulado de polímeros que aplicamos a mucha presión y a mucha temperatura para que se puedan compactar. Si expones al sol una botella durante mucho rato y contiene agua, ese agua contendrá pequeñas partículas de plástico que han migrado al agua. Esas partículas tienen radicales libres que son nocivas para el ser humano. Los radicales libres estamos rodeados, estamos expuestos a radicales libres, sobre todo en las ciudades. La contaminación, muchas veces en los mismos alimentos, el mismo cuerpo humano genera radicales libres. Cuando oyes hablar del método SODIS, lo primero que te viene a la cabeza es el peligro de la migración de estas partículas, el peligro del plástico expuesto a muchas horas de sol. Cuando nosotros calentamos la sopa en el microondas, en un plástico, ahí también se desprenden partículas de plástico a la sopa. Y es un hecho cotidiano que muchas veces hacemos sin darle mayor importancia o sin otorgarle un valor de riesgo. Lo más probable es que no te pase nada en toda tu vida utilizando este método.
Des études réalisées par l'Institut suisse révèlent que la migration de particules dans l'eau produit un ton en plastique qui serait en dessous des chiffres considérés dangereux par l'Organisation mondiale de la santé.
Tumependa kufundisha mradi huu wa kuchemsha maji kwa njia ya mionzi ya jua kusaidia jamii ya Watanzania ambao wamekuwa kila siku watu wanapatwa magonjwa ya tumbo, na hii imesababisha uchumi kushuka kwa sababu mtu akishaugua magonjwa ya tumbo husababisha kutumia fedha nyingi kwa ajili ya kujiuguza. Watoto shuleni hawawezi kusoma vizuri.
Kwa mfano tulikuwa tumeenda shule ya msingi kijiji cha jirani, tukawaomba walimu wakakubali, tukaenda tukafundisha pale kwa vitendo. Tulikwenda na chupa na bati la kuanikia, tukafika pale tukajaza maji, tukachukucha, tukawaita wanafunzi pamoja na wao, tukawapa mazoezi, wakafanya kama tunavifanya sisi, basi ile elimu waliikubali.
And also how you use it, we have a small poster that I demonstrate to my parents when I want to explain to them about SODIS, how to put the water into a clean container. And the only thing is maybe if the water has particles, or we show them how to sieve it with a cloth, a white cloth, and then you put it over a bucket and then you pour the water into the white cloth, which sieves the dirt particles.
Le temps d'exposition au soleil dépend des conditions climatiques. Si le ciel est dégagé, l'eau des bouteilles est rendue potable au bout de 6 heures.
Ila sio kiundani zaidi kwamba kwa nini wananika kwenye jua. Ila wanachofahamu ni kwamba maji yananikwa kwenye jua ili wale wadudu ambao wako kwenye maji wale waweze kufa kwa ajili ya, yani kwa njia mionzi ya jua, na yakishaanikwa vile watoto wanayatoa na kupeleka ndani, yakishapoa watoto wanakunywa maji. Kwa kweli kwa nyumbani naendelea tu kuchemsha, labda niseme sijapata ufahamu zaidi kwa nini waliweka vile vile vimeza vya kuanikia maji.
Wengine wapo kama hapa tulivyoenda nyumba hiyo hapo, anajua tu kwamba alikuwa anatumia, lakini alijifundishwa lakini ameacha. Lakini wengi wanaendelea na hii maji haya. Wanavyoyaona tu kama anaona kama yako baridi, anasema afadhali nijinywe tu haya ambayo hayachemshwa.
Watu tunapofundisha mradi wa SODIS, wanafika mahali wanapokea, lakini inafika mahali wanazalau. mazoea mabaya na mapokeo yanawapelekea wasione tatizo, lakini ni tatizo.
Suzy et Andy Hart ont construit le centre Nima à Iringa. Ici, des personnes handicapées participent à des ateliers créatifs, gèrent le restaurant et reçoivent des traitements de physiothérapie. Nima Crafts est aussi devenu le centre de diffusion de la méthode SODIS.
One of the issues we've seen with SODIS, why people may start and then they stop a few months later or a year or so later, it's because of the bottle supply. Often you find the woman in the household will be managing the sodas, putting the bottles out and looking after them. But one of the children may want to take a bottle with them to drink when they go to the field or to school. That bottle doesn't come back. The man in the household goes to the field or goes somewhere else. He takes the bottle of water with him. Or he wants to buy some fuel for his motorbike. So he takes a bottle, pours the water out and fills it with petrol. And so the bottles start to disappear quite quickly in some households. We collect the bottles here for SODIS, and those are brought in from the safari lodges in the local parks, the hotels, campsites, where all the tourists are drinking safe water from bottles, because that's what they trust. They want to get it proper bottled water. And so all these people we persuade to bring their bottles to us. We give them a sheet to put a piece of paper describing SODIS and what the bottle is going to be used for, which they can give to their visitors, their tourists, in the information pack, so that it helps them to look at how good we are. But also tourists and other people travelling through learn about SODIS, and they may go elsewhere and tell other people about it.
Kwa mara ya kwanza ilikuwa ngumu kidogo kulipokea, sababu ilikuwa kwa ni elimu kufundishwa, lakini ilikuwa ngumu kumapokeo. Kwamba ndafanyie ndawezeje jua likachemsha maji mpaka kama maji salama.
Lakini tunachukua nafasi ya kuadhibitishia kwamba maji haya ukifuata utaratibu mzuri ukachemsha kuanzia saa 1 asubuhi mpaka saa 8, maji haya yanakuwa yamechemka vizuri na yanakuwa safi na salama.
L'efficacité de la méthode SODIS est prouvée. Il suffit de réaliser une simple analyse bactériologique pour montrer aux habitants les bienfaits de cette méthode.
Nianza kutumia kuanika maji 2004. Naona maji yanapendeza. Tunakunywa hata tumbo haiumi. Maji mazuri sababu tulikuwa tunakunywa hivyo tu. Tulikuwa mara ya kwanza anachemsha kwenye moto. Tunakunywa basi yanatoa harufu ya moto. Sasa haya tunaanika juani yanakuwa mazuri.
Con el SODIS consigues una alta eliminación de bacterias, no cambias la calidad en cuanto al sabor, lo cual es muy bueno porque la aceptabilidad del agua es muy buena, pero no puedes garantizar que ese agua no se vuelva a recontaminar.
Uno de cada tres niños menores de 5 años que muere, según la OMS, lo hace o bien por diarrea o bien por neumonía, prácticamente a partes iguales. Este tipo de métodos, evidentemente, podrían reducir en buena medida esa cifra. Lo que sí que es interesante es que los usuarios sean conscientes de los pros y los contras y ellos mismos decidan qué método desean utilizar o si no desean utilizar ningún método para depurar agua y ellos tomen sus propias decisiones, ¿no?
Hiyo yote nayo imepunguza kwa sababu ukiweka jua hili, basi jua hili lina nani? Linachemsha maji. Basi kuni zinakuwa kidogo. Ninatafuta tu za kupikia ugali basi. Naenda shambani kulima. Nina osha vyombo. Kwa hiyo kazi zinakuwa ambazo kwenye kuni siwezi kuchota maji, basi ninaanza kuzifanya hizi za nyumbani.
Nimeanza kutumia haya maji baada ya kupata uwezeshaji kutoka
kwa watu wa kutoka huko diocese. Kwa kweli ni vizuri kufanya maji, kuchemsha maji kwa kutumia miozi ya jua, kwa sababu inasaidia kupunguza matatizo ndani ya nyumba.
Maji, maji, maji kweli ni uhai. Ai mama, maji, maji, maji kweli ni uhai. Ai mama, inatusaidia kuosha vyombo, inatusaidia kupika chakula, inatusaidia kufua nguo. Maji, maji, maji kweli ni uhai. Binadamu wote tunashindwa kula kwa sababu hatuna maji. Tunalalamika, tunateseka sana. Maji, maji, maji kweli ni uhai. Ai mama, tunashindwa kuoga, tunaenda shule wachafu kwa ajili ya maji. Maji, maji, maji kweli ni uhai. Ai mama, tunashindwa kula. Ai mama, tunakosa afya. Ai mama, maji, maji, maji kweli ni uhai. Finish.